Hello everyone, I'm Himanshi Garg and I'm from Junjunu, Rajasthan. I'm currently doing my BTech from Arya Institute of Engineering and Technology in Electronics and Communication branch. Actually, being in fourth year is like a really different experience in the complete engineering. Even after getting placed, there's a lot of anticipation and excitement that you go through. It's not just the excitement of going to a new life, it's also the anticipation of having a change from a 4 years of stable life. And that anticipation can be really overwhelming. And upon interacting with my TPO regarding a GDT session for soft skills and training program, I got to know about this program and I attended the session for a day, and it was something really amazing for me because it taught me a lot about what I am supposed to do in once I enter an organization. It taught me a lot about how I'm supposed to present myself and how soft skills are so important, how I am talking, how I'm behaving is so important. It taught me how amazing the experience it can be. I mean, just in engineering, you just learn about, you know, how you are supposed to do things, and it teaches you how you're supposed to react in front of people, and that was a completely life-changing and eye-opening experience for me, and that is something I cherish for the rest of my life. Thank you.